short message. Live stream coming tonight. B, stay tuned.